This is what I love about Myles Jones. He's the only collegiate midfielder ever to have 100 goals and 100 assists throughout his career, which is an incredible statistic.
Jones feeds away to Walters.
Big, strong, powerful, and it just keeps going down the alley. So someone has to slide here and put a body on Myles Jones.
Starts with Jones, and Mundorf with just a timely cut.
Jones and Walters, the two up top. Jones tries a two-pointer.
Oh, no, that's good. And that ball's humming. Oh, look at the placement, too, on a lefty goalie. How you like me now, 15?
Myles Jones can get it done right here. This is a bulldog, and this is just big boy stuff right here, putting your shoulder down, getting in the middle of the field.
Absolutely freezes the defense, our cameraman included.
This is a huge moment of this game. Jones rips it up, that might be a two.
Goal!
And another one for Jones, back to back for Chesapeake.
Wow. You know, it's just a textbook overhand release too. And when you're 6'5", you bring that stick that far back.
Myles Jones inside the goal.
I don't know what that was, but I like it. And the rookie is feeling it. He can have the vision, draw the double, and you're going to score easy goals if you're Brendan Mundorf.
Jones, number one overall pick in the MLL draft.
Watch this pass. It's right from his hip. He sees it, and in one motion, bam. I mean, that is a next-level pass right there by 15 and White.
Quick ball movement from the Bayhawks, and great shot by Myles Jones. Again, it's Myles Jones doing a great job. You know he's a great athlete. You know he's a great shooter. But one of the things you don't talk about all the time is his vision.
Jones looks like he was going to shoot. Fakes it. Mundorf shoots and scores.
Jones and the natural grass surface from keeping this from going backcourt, if you will. Jones runs away from his defender. And-